Every year, planes from around the world, people from around the world, descended on Milton Hall. Then came 9/11. F8 was put on hold for 2 years. It didn't happen last year because of work on the runway, and it won't happen this year either. Officials have had time for a long time.
School, from the places she worked when she was a teenager, when she first left school and was doing the Saturday jobs. And this is the cruelest thing that could ever happen to any family, and particularly to this one, because they are such wonderful people.
The cortege moves slowly through Southend to St Mary's Church.
Thank you. A man accused of two murders has appeared in court via a video link from prison. Gabriel Boakai Dankwa is charged with killing two Polish men at a hostel in Bedford last week. He's also accused of a machete attack on a barman who is still in a critical condition. He was remanded in custody for 3 months. Police have spent the day searching the River Ouse in Bedfordshire for the missing teenager.
Friend in service, so we can actually provide somebody to actually be with her, listen to her, talk to her, go back and check on her, see how she is, put her in touch with other support agencies so we can help her.
For Betty, there is some good news. Luckily, nothing.
Thank you.
Earth proposals are set out in a full